Perkins looking, wow, quickened the pace.
Fantastic agility by TJ.
Neville surprised that Perkins was still on his feet. Dropkick drives Neville outside the ring. And Perkins,
wrecking ball dropkick, got all of it, but Neville still did not leave his feet.
Right back in the ring, and Perkins looking, Neville away. Knees right to the midsection. Hooks the leg, is it enough here? And a kick out of two. Perkins is taking control of the match, at least momentarily. Oh. What a right. And Perkins as well. Perkins backing Neville up.
Neville was so explosive with those strikes, so quick. He can change the game just like that.
Neville lands on the apron, caught by Perkins, and wow, Perkins showing some power.
Yeah, impressive. Very impressive.
Detonation kick right on the ear of Neville.
And Neville is stunned.
Perkins looking for the knee bar.
Yeah, but look at Neville. He's got
there we go.
And he pins Perkins.
Beautiful.
What a counter.
That was a page right out of Austin Aries' book.
Neville. He used the tights to pick up the victory, but it was a win nonetheless.
Neville, you have made quite the impact in the cruiserweight division in a very short amount of time. What do you plan to do next?
You know, it's funny. When you leave a line of bodies in your wake, all of a sudden, everybody wants to talk to you. Well, you Americans usually only talk about me when you're insulting my accent. Or you think that my personality is a little bit too bland for television. Or perhaps you think this face just isn't appropriate for Monday Night Raw. Well, America, it is your ignorance and your arrogance that has prevented you from appreciating me. Now you see, tomorrow, you're going to have no choice but to appreciate me, because I am going to beat the Cruiserweight Champion, Rich Swann, because you are looking at the true king of the Cruiserweights.